In order to add a YouTube video to your page, you need to use the embed code. To find the embed code, click on the share button at the bottom of the YouTube video and choose the embed option. If you can't find the embed option, it means that the person who owns this video or uploaded this video has disallowed embedding. In that case, then you can't embed it. There's nothing you can do. But if they have allowed embedding, then you should be able to see this embed code that you can copy and paste into your HTML. Before you do that though, you can click on the Show More options and choose the video size, whether or not it shows videos at the end, so I'll take this one off, whether it shows player controls, the title, and player actions, which I usually leave on, and then you can also enable privacy enhanced mode. If you don't know what this mode is, make sure and click on this question mark to learn more. Once I have all of the settings the way I want them, I can click inside of this area and either highlight it or do Command or Control A to highlight the entire code. Right click and copy, and then in your HTML, paste that code. Now if I click over in the live preview, notice that we get a gray square showing us that the video is there, but the reason why we can't see it is because we're looking at this in Dreamweaver right now. If we want to see this in action, we need to preview it in the browser. Now sometimes you add embed code from other social media sites like Twitter and Instagram, and it actually won't show in the browser either, and you have to make that page live on the internet. So just be aware that if you don't see anything happening when you go onto a page, it might be because you just need to upload that to the actual site and then test it out before you start troubleshooting. Thankfully, YouTube lets us see it, so let's go ahead and go to File, Preview in Browser, and choose our particular browser. Then we'll go ahead and take a look and notice that now we have that YouTube video. We can click play and start playing that particular video.